Every time I go to dinner, seems like I'm getting a little bit thinner. I'll sit down at the breakfast table. I can talk, they're not able. When I look at them, I find there's a single question on their mind. I wish it could go back to the way it was. It's not easy now because my whole family thinks I'm gay. I guess it's always been that way. Maybe it's 'cause of the way that I walk makes them think I like boys. And I like boys. The goddamn question just won't go away. And I get asked every single day, but the way they ask it is not a disguise. Like, how was your day? Do you like to kiss guys? That's funny.